So you'll find the oils that you prefer yourself. Mine are made for me by someone who gets the recipes from Africa. But there's a nice sesame oil, maybe some lemon, lavender, mix. Make your own mixtures even. You'll know which ones the clients like. Don't be frightened to experiment as long as you use that base oil. Very, very important. Almond, sesame, olive oil. I'm moving around a lot, but try not to move around too much. It disturbs the client. How are we doing, madam?
You're doing excellent.
Good. So that's the head and the face massage together. Next week I will cover shoulders and neck massage. Okay, thank you very much. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.